Ah! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! I'm lost and hurt.
Jesus!
Who? Then you'll have.
God wants to be dead? Okay.
My frenzied eyes cast back in unworthy gulfs!
Rebellious angel from the sky. Take your gag off. God, I am cool.
All my anger been boiling down to a hard little ball. I love you. Thank you.
No,
okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. We have to run. Away from here. Anywhere but here. Ah! Oh, God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck! I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Lynn, Jonas, I have no regret.
Please don't ask me.
After all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is
pregnant.
What the
fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
be gentle.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't!
There you go.
No! No! Oh! For fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Just the cult. It's two sides.
Christians and something else.
Condemned to bear.